and it just went from there, Trachsel said. 2 days later she was on campus, and a couple days after that she was offered the Gophers head coaching job. It didn't take her long to accept, "I'm just grateful for this opportunity and for Mark's confidence and belief in me," Trachsel said. "So far, so good." Number 23 Minnesota, 39-15, opens NCAA Division I tournament play against No. 36 Texas, 32-24, at 8 p.m. May 18th in Seattle, aired live on ESPN, Trachsel guided Minnesota to its third straight Big Ten tournament title on Sunday, May 13th. "Every situation and circumstance this season has molded us into what we are," Trachsel said. "We're playing our best when it matters most, down the stretch. We're battle-tested and mentally tough, and we're not just a team but a family," Trachsel. 39, earned 17 letters in softball, tennis, basketball and soccer at Duluth Central. In addition, the Trachsel family in Duluth is legendary for its racquetball prowess. Jamie Trachsel is also a 9-time national champion in racquetball, 1988-93. And 2003-05, but she admitted she doesn't play much anymore.